Hello, hello, what is happening guys? It's your boy Nick Che coming back at you guys. Today we're just doing a quick video on how to find your style because this is a question I get asked a ton on my Instagram and my YouTube comments about, you know, how to find the right style for you, picking the right clothes to match your outfits, and just developing wardrobe so that you can develop that easily for you guys. Now, when it comes to style and fashion, obviously you guys know that's a big important part of my life and my personality and who I am, and I take a lot of pride in my outfits and make sure that every day when I wake up, I find something suitable that's well-dressed for the occasion, you know, whether it's going to class or going out to eat with my friends or going to the city, whatever it is, finding the balance between comfort and style is a huge priority for me. All right, the very first and most important thing is obviously start with your basics. I always tell anyone that's trying to get into the fashion game to always start with the essentials, whether it's your black t-shirt, your black jeans, maybe a denim jacket, khakis, items in your closet that you know will be so versatile that you can pair with any type of combination and it will still look good. And when I say basics and the essentials, that means a lot of different things for different people, but especially as I grow older, I realize that the trendy stuff and the hype beats and the streetwear, I mean, that's all cool for now, for a few months, but in a few years, that's gonna go out of style. So you don't wanna be dropping mad money on that when you should be investing in good quality basics like sweaters or jeans and denim, like I said. And the brands that I always go for that is obviously Levi's and H&M and Zara. So that's what I recommend, is just find good basics that will last you a long time and just start developing your wardrobe from there, and then you can start branching out even more. And I think the biggest thing when it comes to style is finding what's comfortable for you, and most importantly, what makes you feel good about yourself. You know, at the end of the day, like, it doesn't matter what anyone else thinks about you or what you're wearing. Like, for me, I never dress to really impress other people. Like, I'm doing it for myself because it makes me feel confident, it makes me feel like I can have a good start on my day, and just knowing that you put in that little extra effort to compose a stylish outfit, whether you're in college when everyone else is just dressing like day-to-day normal clothes, when you're, you know, going out of your way to do that, it just, you know, makes you stand out just a little bit more, which is something that I always take pride in. Now, besides just going for your basics, one of the next most important things is to find brands that match your style. Now, what I mean by that is there are hundreds of brands out there that do all different types of clothes, whether it's sportwear or athleisure or, you know, trendy stuff or whatever. And finding the right brand that has the right pieces for your outfits to compose is going to be so essential. Now, for me personally, the ones that I've been rocking lately now have been, like I said, H&M, because they always have really solid pieces. Zara, which is a little bit more on the pricier side, but I know that they're going to be good investments. Online shopping, I do a lot of ASOS and Bershka, like I said, but this new company that I've been super into lately has been called Minimal, and they're a company based in LA, and they're also the sponsor of this video. Now, when it comes to my style, I like to do a lot of different ones. So whether it's, you know, just a classic academic style, whether it's like a sweater and some jeans and just a white pair of shoes, or, you know, something more on the trendier side, which is why I love Minimal, because of the products that they have. They are super clean, they're super minimal, as the name suggests, and they sent over 4 pieces, which I'm showing right now. Now, this first one right here is that track pants with the red, white, and blue stripes running down the side. This has been super trendy lately, and it's that crop fits. Next up is this black line pants. Once again, they're crop, because that's really the style that I've been liking these days, because they show off your shoe game as well, but they're almost like a pinstripe, but I still rock them with, you know, just regular t-shirt and even a sweater, and it looks super fly. They also sent over a few tops, so this next one's just a mustard corduroy, you know, shirt that you just throw over a black t-shirt and it looks super fly, as well as their Sherpa jacket, which is honestly super soft, especially when you get into these winter months. You're gonna want something that will keep you warm and stylish, so this one, it will definitely make you stand out of the crowd. Now, right now, they're having a huge Black Friday sale. If you hit that link in my description, it will give you entry into the early access code with 20% off their entire website. No minimum order required. Now, if you've been looking to expand your wardrobe a little bit, want to get something a little bit more trendy, I highly recommend picking them up, because they have some really quality stuff, and as soon as they open to the public, they're gonna sell out really quick, so definitely get on that as soon as you can, and I'll have them linked down below. Now, another huge tip when it comes to finding your style is obviously do your research. Now, this comes in many different forms and factors, but for me, especially when I have no idea what I'm gonna be pairing, let's just say like this sweater, then I just do a quick Google search of gray sweater men's fashion, and it'll pull up dozens of pictures of how different people are styling it, whether it's blue denim jeans or black denim jeans or different type of jacket, and that just gives you inspiration of how to style your own outfit and make it your own, because that's the most important thing. You want to take inspiration from a lot of people, whether it's Instagram or YouTube or me or whatever, but at the end of the day, you want to put that little twist on it and make it your own and make you stand out in the crowd. Now, after you've been trying out the basics for a bit and you want to start expanding and trying to experiment a little bit more, definitely recommend stepping out of your comfort zone and doing things that you normally wouldn't have, whether it's going for a more edgier fit or a more classier, smarter fit, whatever style you're going for, like, definitely try and step out of your comfort zone, because if you never take the time or the effort to, you know, try something new, then you're gonna just be stuck with the same old style forever. And something I realized very early on for me is that I'm able to switch out my style very often and find different ones that I like, because I know the basics of, you know, fashion and what looks good with each other and color blocking and things like that. So I can go for a streetwear vibe if I want to. I can go for a very classic vibe, or I can go for a more edgier vibe. Whatever it is I'm trying to go for, because I have the essentials in my wardrobe built up, like I mentioned in the first step, then I'm able to just swap different pieces out, you know, and buy a few accessory items or trendy pieces that will just kind of accentuate the entire outfit, rather than just paying so much money to go for an entire trendy outfit. All right, that about wraps it up for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed these tips on how to find your own style, because it's not an easy thing. It's not a quick process. It definitely takes years and years of, you know, just learning the game and finding what feels most comfortable for you. At the end of the day, like I keep saying, is that, like, dress for yourself. I mean, the dress to impress is very important and is influential in a lot of part of my lives, but I never let anyone else's opinion of me dictate what I'm gonna be wearing or how I'm gonna be styling something, because if I think I look good, then I know damn well I look good. That's all for today. Make sure you guys hit that like button, comment down below for more videos, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.